But what nobody has yet heard is a proper apology. Anybody at the top of the party saying, yes, this is on us.
OK, let me make it clear then. It's on me. It's on me. Let's take it on the chin. I own this disaster. So I apologise. I apologise to all those wonderful Labour MPs who've lost their seats, who worked so hard. I apologise to all our campaigners. But most of all, I apologise to those people who desperately need a Labour government. And yes, you know, if anyone's to blame, it is me. Full stop.